We good? Hey, what's going on, Pittsburgh? It's Randall from For the 412, and this weekend, I was at the Pittsburgh Jazz Festival. Where were you? So this weekend, Pittsburgh had all the heavy hitters. Robert Glasper, Esperanza Spalding, Kenny G. People even listen to Kenny G anymore? Actually, none of those people came, but this kid did. But on a serious note, we had a lot of great artists here. Aaron Abernathy and the Nat Turner Band was here. Camilla Meza, Somi, Sean Jones, and the spectacular Roger Humphreys, who turns out to be my cousin. Yeah, believe it or not, turns out. So I guess I'll see you at the cookout this Saturday. You know, the family reunion. Would he be uncle or is he a cousin? I guess he's not a cousin. Uncle Humphreys. I like that. Overall, this weekend, there were a ton of things to do. There were musicians all over the place. Everywhere you went, everywhere you turned, there was somewhere to go, someone to listen to, whatever it may be. And on top of all of that, they even had a DJ there. And it was really cool. It was a lot of fun, yeah. Everyone's out there dancing and whatnot. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it on that note. So until next time, I guess I will see you later.